bet anywhere with TVG. She's late on the scene, but she's already risen to the top of her class.
Embellish the lace in front. She's trying to take him all the way in the Alabama. I'm a chatterbox coming to her, but she's not getting there. And Embellish the Lace has gone all the way in the Alabama.
Now, this daughter of Super Saver will try for her second consecutive Grade 1 win in the Cotillion Stakes. In her way is last year's 2-year-old champ.
Cake Charge Brandy and a thriller. Cake Charge Brandy.
And a filly that has danced every dance. I'm a chatterbox. The Grade 1 Cotillion, this Saturday at Parks.